Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm going to show you the basics of the XLOOKUP formula in Excel. It's an upgrade of the VLOOKUP formula you might have seen in previous versions, and it's my number one formula. If you want to learn Excel, you have to know this formula. It's very, very handy. So the first thing I'm going to show you in the basics is to extract values from a table. I've got some product numbers here and I want to extract the cost of that particular product number from the table on the left. So, equals XLOOKUP. I'm going to look up this particular value, comma, and I'm going to try and find that from column C, comma, and I'm going to bring back the value that's in column D. So I'm going to highlight column D, close the brackets, and you can see SUV005 equals 26,000. I can quickly change this to something else, TRU004, and it's brought back the value for that. The second thing I'm going to do with the basics is I'm going to add values to a table. I've got this table here on the left, and I want to add the fees based on what particular vehicle type it is. So what I'm going to do now is use the XLOOKUP formula again, equals XLOOKUP. This time I'm going to look up the vehicle type of bike, comma, within this little table over here. So I'm going to select the particular cells, J19 to J23, unlock the cells, comma, and what I want to bring back is the fee percentage in L19 to L23, and lock the cells, close the brackets, and there has brought back the fee of 0% for bike. And if I drag that formula down, you can see it's updated. For example, SUV is 10%. Very, very handy. And just before I keep going, I'll just let you know I've got an advanced XLOOKUP video on its way, so keep an eye out for that one as well. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to do the same thing for the paint premium, and it's going to look up this particular paint color and add a value. But you can see there's actually some values which are not in this table. So for example, black and white are not in this paint premium table, and it will bring back an error, and I'll show you how to fix that error up. So firstly, XLOOKUP, we're going to look up the color of black within this range here and lock the cells, comma, and we're going to bring back the paint premium value in 019 to 021, lock the cells, and you see it's brought back an error for that one that is black, which isn't in the table over here in the paint premium. I'll drag that down, and you can see for blue and green it's actually brought back the value, but for black it's brought back an error. So here with the error, you can actually go back into the formula, and after the last piece of the formula, you can press comma again, and it says if not found. So if it's not found, I'm actually going to bring back the value of 0 instead of a value. And you can see it's brought back 0. So instead, if it hasn't found that particular color in this table, it's not bringing back a value, but it's bringing back the 0, which I said to do. Drag that formula down and it's updated. So hopefully you found that really interesting. Hopefully it helps. Don't forget, subscribe to the channel if you like what you see. See you next time. Have a great day.